Okay, well, speaking of fun stuff, we're here at Public Square. Summer Splash at Public Square, 92 days straight of free stuff, free activities, all kinds of fun things to do. And we've been giving you guys a little preview this morning. Sana, we've had a lot of fun.
We've had a lot of fun.
But the fun has just begun because it kicks off today, right?
It does kick off today at 11 o'clock.
Yep.
And from today forward, 92 days, as you mentioned.
Mm-hmm.
And so the great thing is, Public Square has been truly revitalized. It's a great community neighborhood, not only for the residents who live downtown, and there are 15,000 residents downtown, but also for all the neighborhoods to come and enjoy. This is a free event. We want families to come together, moms, caregivers, dads, grandparents. It's not a drop-off. Don't leave your kids and go.
So you need to be here with your kids.
You have to be here. We'll have staff to help support, but as you can see, the parents in this shot are playing with their kids, and that's really the idea here is to get families playing together, whatever the family makeup may be. And there are so many different things to do, whether it includes the parachute play. We have more than 19 activities listed on our website for every single day. And we're going to change those activities so the event doesn't get stale. Kids won't get bored. We also have yoga, as you can see here. And this is going to not only open the event every day, but also close the event, and then there's three sessions in between. So again, things for kids to stay active, get them off the couch, get them outside, and then our beautiful fountain on the Cleveland Foundation Plaza. And again, thanks to the Cleveland Foundation for everything. The fountain will be open every day as well, so kids can come down in bathing suits, they can bring different things with them. We're gonna be giving away t-shirts throughout the summer.
Okay.
We're gonna have different things, giveaways of sunscreen, and all kinds of things to make the experience better for kids and for families.
Excellent. Well, everyone's having a great time. And I think it's a really, like you said, a great way to enjoy our city, you know, with the family and for the family, about the family. That's great. And you can see the parents are doing a pretty good job.
I think they're doing a great job. They're going to go over to Twister and compete with you on that next. So that'll be fun.
Well, let's call the Cleveland Clinic because my bones and arms and legs don't stretch like they
so
used
to. So you need to go to yoga first.
Yeah, exactly.
And
then
Twister.
Go to Twister. Yes,
you got
indeed.
It. And don't forget to
All right,
stop
thanks,
and have
guys.
Lunch.
Thanks, man.
Thanks, guys. Back to you.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. All right. So